I'm George Ray.
And I'm Jace Ryan.
And welcome to
Hey Cup Butlers, here we go again.
And in this episode, we're telling you about Squire, Boone, Caverns in Maukport, Indiana.
They had gem mining. There was a cave you could go down. There was a lot of animals that you could pet and feed. But the pigs, they like them in. There was like a little train up there that you could put the food in and then lower it down so they could eat.
I'm getting ready to feed this pig at Squire Boone Cavern. Let's see what he does. Let's go. I think he can smell the food in there. Wait, no! Don't take it! Looks like he's really hungry. I think he got the ball. I need to reel it back up. Yep, he got the ball. Well, bye, guys.
Have to put it down, yeah. Oh, he tipped it. You'll have to reel it in some, Jace, so you can get it back up there.
So you're going to hold it by the very tip? Okay. You're only going to dip twice. If you drop your candle, do not reach in that pot. It's very hot. Okay. So you're going to dip like this and bring it right back up. Okay. Like I said, if you drop it, He went to put it on his paper and it got on my hand, so it wasn't his fault. There you go. 1, 2, 3, in and out. 1, 2, 3, in and out. They're brothers.
Do you like making your candle?
Yeah, huh?
Good job.
Now, do you have
cornbread? We put in our soup sometimes. Looks like a muffin. It's yellowish orange cornbread.
Cornbread. All right. This is what this cornmeal is made out of. Or cornbread is made out of cornmeal. Our corn chips, our Fritos, taco shells, a lot of things are made of cornmeal. On the frontier, there's no stores to go buy this cornmeal. I speak to the ladies right now. Where would you ladies get cornmeal at? There's no stores. On the frontier.
You have to make it yourself. Round out the corn.
Yes, you would.
Real
small.
You
can do that. You do it between two rocks. Or a big holler log, holler stump like this, and you pound that corn out by hand. You did this 7 days a week. Mom, grandma, sisters, daughters, all the females in the family, since females were.
And the children, right? Didn't we delegate this to the children?
You could, as long as you had cornmeal for the family tonight, because these guys are outside looking by the dark. You need cornmeal every day when you come in. Corn muffins, corn pone, cornbread, something for sustainment. Life on the frontier was very harsh. That's why I sent all the ladies to take a hand at this. Because it takes a lot takes hours a pound, 7 days a week, to get enough cornmeal to cook. Life on the frontier was hard. It was about survival. Now, water available, somebody can go to grist mill. Now, grist mill is a grain mill. Grind all different grains, wheat and the flour, for example. You didn't have wheat on the frontier very often because it takes 2 years to get a wheat crop. You want food for your family this winter, so you'll raise corn. How you do that is take these stones here. This is half a stone, actually. It's broken. It shows you what we got. Two of those big heavy rocks in here that would be the grinding if I could turn. And this is what's important, ladies. I can grind enough cornmeal in just a few minutes to last a really long.
Wow.
And you don't have to pound it out by hand. Okay. Mm-hmm. How we do it, this water wheel is being fed the water from the cave. We're going to transfer the power from that water wheel into our grinding stone and these big heavy rocks, and that's how we're going to turn it. This procedure goes all the way back to the East Rome, 2,000 years ago, they were using some water. Once we harness electricity, build electric motors, or maybe a steam engine, then the process changed. This was over 2,000 years, this is where it's
going. Look, there it goes, it's getting more water.
Like Squire Boone did 200 years ago. So that wheel spinning.
More water, more power, more energy. See? That's cool.
You get the wheel spinning, and then you just lever it to start her stones in gear. I said there's two of them in there.
Here.
Only one up and turns. Top of the turns. Arms. Front. Put corn in the hopper here. Feed it down through the center of the wheels. Centrifugal force to spin it out between the wheels.
Look at that. Oh. Spit it out.
It's ground up, put it out down in this corner. Once there was a mill in the house, the ladies were going to send the guys to the mill for corn. The guys probably didn't have money to pay. They probably couldn't pay them for cash. So I keep about 8 of them for my feed. The corn crop was bad. We got me a ham on the side of the feed. It's the best because I trade the corn
right.
For the harvest system.
I'm going to trade you this guy.
Excuse me?
I'm going to give you this guy.
Can you work hard?
Yeah, you do.
Yes, he can.
Yeah, he does.
You're a good hard worker. We can probably use you.
Can't be a slacker. John Chase, you're going to starve, son.
On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like the band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, expecting that the world be going our way, and our way. On the road again, I can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. Yeah. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best. that's the friend. Expecting that the world be going our way and our way. On the road again, I can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Again, I can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, expecting that the world be going our way and our way. On the road again, I can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. Yeah. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, expecting that the world be going our way and our way. On the road again, I can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, expecting that the world be going our way and our way. On the road again, I can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. Yeah. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, expecting that the world be going our way and our way. On the road again, I can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, expecting that the world be going our way. And our way. On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. Yeah.